Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Warcraft. So, back at you again, another episode. I am in Elwynn Forest right now, as you can see. I am here to complete the Paladin quest. I gotta run over there. First, what the hell is that? Oh, it's the Darkmoon Fair. Oh, that's fun. That's fun. I forget what they do.
Hey, how you doing? Be good.
So you have to do quests, and you can do certain things and get tokens. I never really did it because I never really had the time to do it. But you could get some pretty good shit. So let's do some smelting right here. That one's for you, sir. Alright. That's enough of that nonsense. I don't need all that. Boots and then pants. Bracers. Got that. Vest. Alright, well. I need to go back out into the city since I'll just sell a bunch of shit. But right now I'm gonna find this dude. There we go. There you are, Guard Roberts. No, that's not who I want. Oh, shit. Thank you. that, and I can finish this quest, probably a level up. I think I probably will end up taking Spiritual Focus, because that's 5 ranks, 40% each rank, so what, that's, we went over this before, what, 70%? It gives me 70% chance to not lose casting time whenever I take damage. It's the thing that kills me, is a lot of enemies hitting me all at once, and that kind of stun locks you, and prevents you from casting a healing spell, or it makes it really hard to do it. Because they're hitting you in order every couple seconds, back to back to back. So having a 70% chance to resist not losing that time would be a huge advantage in soloing. The other one is, of course, Seal of Righteousness. So that's 5 ranks, 3%, so that's 15% increased damage to both my Seal of Righteousness, which 15% of to math, I don't know. But it's also 15% of the judgment from that, which is a very nice, large number for this level. So there are lots to do, and I haven't even started into the actual protection tree yet. Whoa, dude, back off. Because then, protection, eh, that one's good though. 6%, 6 times 5, 20. Yeah, that's really good for blocking, and then that's even better. Retribution I probably won't touch, maybe Benediction down the line, but I'm gonna stick in Holy Protection. Holy is just good for that. Consecration is... I have honestly never gotten high. No, that is a complete lie. I have used Consecration, but way back in the day on Vanilla. And it was mainly in Burning Crusade. But so I never really leveled with it very much. I don't think. But I've heard that that's a really fun and challenging way to level. Just pulling everything.
I need to get closer. Inventory is full.
Oh, fuck off.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Okay. All right. I'm not playing like that. it time to invest in a bigger bag? That might not be the worst idea. There we go. There we go. Plan is set in motion. Take that one great bastion of faith, Heroes Vigil, as a base camp, and we'll begin to move reinforcements to you from Westfall once you have sent word that it has been suitably prepared. The area is all but forgotten to the citizens and soldiers of Stormwind, and should prove a perfect staging point for attacks. The Defiants will take back Stormwind. I await your response. Wow. Dedicated to all those who have fallen under the protection of Stormwind. Our people have weathered unbelievable hardships to retain their freedoms and to control their own destinies. It is here we remember every sacrifice our sins have made during the first war that riddled our people. Is it all the same? Thank you.
inventory is full.
Thank you. just do this auction house stuff real quick. Right quick, John. Right quick. Pretty good. Damn, that's what I'm doing. Make money with this. 120 stack.
supply only the finest goods.
Go do pillagers and looters and the gnolls, which are on that side. So I'm gonna go do that for a little bit before I call it for the night. So gonna get right now. So let's go see what we can do. Okay, guys, so I actually just looked at the clock, and it's literally a thought. So I'm actually gonna just get to where I need to go to start to do this quest, and then I have gone too far. Alright, next episode will be finding where I need to go. Until then, take it easy. See y'all later. Peace.